When it comes to recovering individual files within your Amazon EC2 instances on AWS, efficiency and granularity are paramount. With Veeam Backup for AWS, achieving file-level recovery is not only straightforward, but also ensures minimal downtime and maximum data integrity. Hi, I'm Julia with Veeam, and in today's session, we'll guide you through the seamless process of performing a file-level recovery on an Amazon EC2 instance. Let's go! Before we start, your EC2 instance should have an IAM role with the necessary permissions to register the instance to AWS Systems Manager, SSM. So I have already attached the role to my instance with the appropriate policies. And if you need help creating the IAM role or the necessary policy, I'll leave a link in the description below with more information. Another thing that you must do is edit the security group associated with the worker instance to add an inbound rule that allows HTTPS traffic, port 443, to pass through. Otherwise, any attempts to access the recovery browser will be blocked by the security group's firewall settings. Now, let's go back to our Veeam Backup for AWS console. Go to Protected Data, and under the EC2 tab, select your EC2 instance. Click Restore and File Level Recovery. Here, we have to select the restore point for the file level recovery. We will select the last healthy backup. Here, we can add some additional settings. By keeping everything as default, we would only be able to restore the files and folders to our local machine. If we want to restore the files and folders to the original location, we must toggle this on. We can also boost the CPU performance of the worker to improve the speed of recovery. Over here, provide a reason for the restore. Finally, you get a summary of your settings and you can click Finish. Once the recovery process is initiated, Veeam Backup for AWS configures a small worker instance to mount the backup file and present it to us through a web browser. Now let's click on the URL to open the file level recovery browser. Here, click Advanced and continue to the EC2 instance. Here, we can browse the directory structure of the backup and select the files and folders we want to restore. We can be very granular. Select what you want to restore and click Add to Restore List. When you're done, go to the Restore List and select all the files and folders. Here, you can either inject them back into the original location or you can download them to your local machine. If we go back to Veeam Backup for AWS and go to Session Logs, we'll see that the file level recovery is working and running. And there you have it. We've just restored our files from our EC2 instance, ensuring continuity and resiliency in the face of challenges. With Veeam Backup for AWS, file level recovery becomes a breeze, empowering you to swiftly recover critical data with confidence. Stay tuned for our upcoming videos where we'll continue to explore the comprehensive capabilities of Veeam Backup for AWS. Do you have any questions or feedback? Feel free to share them in the comment section below. And don't forget to subscribe to stay informed about our latest releases. Thanks for watching!